We're going back to take a look at a busy Fort Myers intersection that NBC2 told you about last year because of some major problems. But now, a year later, still no change. We're talking about Winkler Avenue when you turn right onto Colonial Boulevard.
Last year, we showed you the lack of a turn lane at Winkler, and that's causing a hazard because drivers are ending up creating their own path. As NBC2's Michael Raimondi shows us, plans are in the works possibly to construct a real lane.
So many people are using this lane to turn right onto Colonial. You can see it's just dirt right now. You can see me down here. It almost looks like its own lane, but all the grass is gone and it's just dirt. But FDOT says they are working with the city now to put concrete here and make a new lane.
People are sitting there and it's a little bit aggravating when you're behind people are gonna go straight.
You have to wait and you wait and wait and wait.
Impatient drivers really don't like red lights at this Fort Myers intersection. People heading west on Winkler may want to turn right onto Colonial. But right now there's no legal right turn only lane. So drivers started making their own on the shoulder.
It's bad, and it tears up the grass on the side, and there's big holes there.
Right now, the rightmost lane lets you turn right or go straight. We saw some people go off-roading to get around other cars, then make the turn. That could get you a ticket and points on your license.
You can do a right turn on red, but I always get stuck behind somebody who wants to go straight.
I reached out to the Florida Department of Transportation to see if they're going to add another lane. They told me they are working with the city on a plan. FDOT will help pay for it in hopes it'll stop people from driving on the shoulder.
Oh, I was excited. It was like, this is what we have been wanting for years. And every time we go there, we say, oh, they should have a turning lane.
Claire Kehoes lives around the corner from this intersection. She hopes the makeshift turn lane is covered in concrete soon.
This will be a godsend. We will all rejoice, for sure.
I asked FDOT when we could actually see work begin here. They said it comes down to funding and they should know more by the end of the year. Reporting in Fort Myers tonight, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.